Because it motivates me to just do nothing. Oh, no shot, I still have it. Okay then.
Yo, why do you have a gun, fool? Put that away!
You still have a pistol outside?
X, put the gun away! No! X.
Put the pistol away!
X, put the gun away.
Do like this, you know, put your hands up like this, you will disappear.
Put your hands up, man.
Like this.
Flex the, there you go.
There you go.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
I can't get rid of it, sir.
Obviously, he's trying to get rid of that gun, you know, but he's had that for a minute now.
I can't
get rid of it.
To the gun,
that makes sense, officer.
Can you X. Don't point that at me.
There's nothing I can do about it.
Can you guys hear him?
No,
I can't hear him. Yeah.
X, did you slam again?
Yeah,
X,
hello, pal.
Can't hear. Okay, oh. Yeah, we can hear you now.
How do we fix this?
Do you have anything in your pockets, X?
Yeah, give him something, man.
Give him something so he can, you know, use like mic one-on-one, you know what I'm saying?
I can't do anything.
Yeah, give him like a flashlight or some shit.
Yeah, if he doesn't...
X, get a flashlight off them or something, man, but don't use it, alright?
Just try and give him a slushie.
Yeah.
Slushie?
Here.
I think that's actually working.
Here.
I don't know if he can get rid of it. Seat. Feliz is the cup.
I don't think it worked.
Alright, hell yeah.
Good, it worked. Hell yeah.
I'm gonna pick up Edward. You guys sort him out.
Sort me out? What do you mean sort me out? I'm fine.
No, you're not fine. Good change.
No, thank you. Benji, hold the door.
Hold the door for what?
Hold it.
Get some food, bro.
Hold it! Help me hold the door!
Speedy, you see what my boy doing?
What the fuck is he doing?
He's blocking the DLC. X, just move, man. You're not gonna do anything, man.
No!
Alright, boss. Let's get you changed.
You wish, pal. No, thank you.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna change.
Yeah. I'm just gonna push. Yeah. There we go. You are gonna change. You can keep the bag because N promised you can keep the bag, but you're gonna get changed, okay?
Not gonna change. I like this outfit. I spent a lot of money for it.
Alright, we can do this the easy way or the hard
way.
What
the fuck?
Whatever you want.
Dundee wasn't here.
Help!
Guys, offer him some money, he'll stop. Trust me. Guys, that's not gonna work.
They don't know. Oh, chat. These are new with me. They don't know yet, do they? The girl with the hair, she knows how to deal with me. These guys, they don't. Just watch.
Oh man, why are you making it so hard for everyone all the time, man? Jesus Christ.
What is he doing?
Here it comes, here it comes, here it comes. Fuck, it's lagging!
Yeah, I'm alright.
Take the cuffs off, man, what is this?
You know what is this.
Time and time again, change.
It's the same shit. Well,
I don't wanna change.
And over and over and over. It's getting old, my man. You know?
I don't like the clothes you guys give me here. They stink, they're
it's
ugly.
It's fucking prison, there's nothing to like for you here.
The women are pretty hot, except for this one.
And this one's pretty hot, I don't lie.
It's not an opinion, it's a fact, lady.
I don't agree.
It's your personal opinion.
So
it's not though, it's... Nope.
It is though, it's coming out of your mouth.
It's not subjective, it's subjective. I don't think you look very nice, I'm sorry, I said it.
You know... Just get changed.
Actually, I'm gonna take it a little bit further. I think you're quite ugly.
Well, good for you. It's your personal
opinion. Yeah, that's
opinion.
It, definitely.
I'm not paid to give a shit about your opinion, so...
Okay.
Literally, you guys were already in the car, we were still down.
You guys are still talking about this? Jesus, guys, move on with your life, man.
What you mean, man? It was literally 20 minutes ago.
Okay. Okay, if you take off the cuffs, then I'll fucking do it.
Yeah.
Please take them off.
You actually think I believe a word you say.
I don't feel comfortable in the car. Okay, I promise you have my word. I promise. You can add more time to my sentence
I met you once and I already
know. I just don't like it. I don't like it.
Well, I don't like your behavior.
Okay, I'll admit it. It was childish. I'm not gonna do it again.
Uh huh. That's what you said last time.
No. Yeah, I didn't do it last time. Remember?
Uh huh.
I didn't do it last time. Remember?
Uh huh.
Well, don't ha-ha me. You remember last time? I stopped doing it. Oh, please. I feel so stuck in those... I have a condition, man. I don't like it. It makes me feel so uncomfortable.
I'm gonna go to the cafeteria.
Oh, thank you. I promise I'll be fine, okay?
Actually, no, I'll stay here.
My bad. 788, I'm gonna be a little longer in a situation right now. All right, X.
Thank you.
The trace changed.
Can't fucking move. I can't move.
You gonna run away if I release you?
I'm not gonna run away. I told you, man.
All right.
Thank you. A little bit of decency. Thank you.
There you go.
Okay, what kind of suit am I looking for here?
Pants 27, I think. Orange.
Yo, X!
Hold the door!
No! Don't do it!
Hey, fuck up, put off!
My boys! Oh, boy. Well, let me open it up. They're coming. Here it comes. Oh, okay. What?
Them get in here, but stand here.
Okay.
Them surprise attack them from the back.
Got it.
You know how to tackle?
Yeah.
You tackle, I kick, okay?
How?
What you mean? You don't have to tackle yourself.
No.
Oh, you don't know either. You need to, you know, attach it to your muscle, you know what I'm saying?
Arr. Here comes, one of them only. Okay, come here.
We got sticks.
Come here.
What did you get?
Drop everything and put your hands up right now, Puto. I'm telling you, we're getting fucked up right here.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't do that. No can you, pal.
Wait.
I'm sorry, man.
X, they're gonna fucking shoot us with their handguns and everything, man. What did you steal?
I put them on the ground there. I got tasers, I got batons. Yeah, you got one, right?
We can't. Fuck, you get the cartridges and shit.
Yeah, I got it. Let's go.
Ready to go?
I'm ready. Right, I got three cartridges, okay?
Flashlight for you!
Get out! Bro, we can't be in an open area, man. Let's go to the
shower. No, we were inside the cafeteria. That's fine, right?
Nah, showers is better.
Showers? Okay, showers. That's not open. Get over here, you idiot.
Next one.
You take a flashlight.
X, come back here.
Okay.
I need a weapon. I got nothing on me.
Come here.
You had a flashlight, right, X?
Yeah, I got one right.
Give me a flashlight.
Get the baton.
Baton. Okay.
I'll get flashlight.
You got anything next for you?
Yeah, I got taser and baton.
Alright, so.
Alright, so.
One of us taser. Okay, we gotta save our taser shots, okay? Okay. One of us tasers, and then we go baton on their ass, okay?
Okay, you stays first. I'm on a baton.
Alright.
Oh, fuck. We got no leverage, though. We don't have the DOC with us, man.
It's okay, pal.
Fuck.
We're gonna get so fucked up here. They're gonna come with guns, bro.
I'm ready to fucking fight, baby. I'm ready to fight. Boys, you gotta be ready to fight!
I'm free. I'm about to pass out, but I'm in, man.
Once they come in, we go hardcore,
they,
man!
They are going to come
We only get one shot at this!
I need slushy. I need a goddamn slushy.
Come here, come here, come here!
Take.
Fucking,
how much
you
got?
Fucking.
It's 9!
Got 2. Oh my god.
5 on 4 here. Remember, we only need one wave of officers and then we can get their gear, remember?
Yeah, they have nothing, bro. They have nothing. The DOC officer won't carry tasers.
Okay, if we beat the first wave, I hold the door. You guys rob them, okay? I'm a specialist.
Have you drank the slushies or what?
Yeah, I drank a lot of them. Come on.
Actually, got any cuffs? Or Benji, you
gotta
get cuffs.
No cuffs.
Benji, you got
better.
Cuffs? Actually, you got cuffs?
No, they don't have cuffs.
How good is flashlight? Does it hit hard?
Yeah, those cuffs are bound to their bodies.
Shut up.
Really?
Yeah.
Fuck him. This is a riot, baby.
What you think?
Wait, what'd you say? Incoming! We only get one shot at this. Benji, you ready, pal? This is it. Are you good on slushies?
What'd you say?
You good on slushies?
I need more slushies. Give me
come
one.
Come here. Five.
They're gonna go in hard, bro.
That's fine. All we need.
I don't have anything.
Listen. All we need is we need to down one wave, and then we get their shit, and we fight the other ones with it.
That's not how it works.
We let one in, and we block the door. Shh.
Okay, we negotiate.
Wait for them to clear the yard, then we'll get gone. Mm-hmm. Alright, we got units holding up at the main yard door. We're gonna wait for you guys to clear the yard, then we'll push them.
He tases first, then I tase.
Put those at the door. They're at the door.
You gotta hold it down, man!
Then maybe in the hallway here. We're starting to push in the yard door.
Are you okay, Tony?
I'd smoke the cigarette.
You turn around and look behind the door.
Hella stressed.
Yeah, if you want, you can block the door. Oh, we're so fucking dead.
Oh my god, stop shooting!
Don't risk it.
Oh my god.
Hey guys,
can you hear me in there?
Yeah, what's up? Stop shooting! We're not hostile!
We're all gonna go in at the same time.
Yeah, they're trying to tase us. They're trying to tase us.
You got live rounds right now.
I'll take it. I can go for it.
Oh my god.
Is it open
to I want to negotiate! Wait!
I'll watch them.
He's suspects now.
10 for it, we cleared it.
What? I told you we can negotiate.
Make sure we've got all the weapons off them and they're goddamn secure.
Yeah.
We did pretty good though, I think.
Hello, Mr. Ramos.
Double tase, one down. Two down, that was pretty good.
You alright, sir?
Alright, let's take you to the infirmary, sir. Bad idea for a ride today.
Hey, pal, let me guess. I have the right to remain silent. I have the right to an attorney.
Oh no, you don't have any rights in prison, sir.
Oh, okay.
They have these are the guys that had the guns.
I don't know. Who had the gun, Ramos?
What gun are you talking about?
I had someone on the radio telling me that an inmate had a gun.
What is this, fucking Guantanamo Bay? What the fuck?
Oh no.
What do you mean?
Oh, okay.
What do you mean I have no rights?
I have Miranda rights in prison.
Are you still there?
Yeah. I think I'm fading.
I'm taking you to the infirmary, sir. Don't worry.
Fast? I think this is it.
No, it's close. It's down on the other stairwell.
You maxed out M4s, man. These weren't fucking around. Guys, I didn't want to change clothes. Can you really blame me, dude? I hate those orange clothes. I hate the fact that we have to change them back after two. Fuck them, dude. Oh, this for pieces of fabric.
You can see alright, right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh, we almost had him. Guys, I tried my best daily to value my life and to negotiate because I knew that I didn't want to be like a no NVL, like no value of life.
There's a lot of people here. If some of you are going to have to stay on the floor for now.
The officers get treated first, right? They get priority.
Dude, I ain't giving
well,
you my
I mean, yeah, they're correction officers.
All right, Nigma, all yours.
Appreciate it. Make sure everyone's
and search. I got a taser and two flashlights off of that one.
One of those might be mine.
You maniac! Oh, this guy's got a nightstick.
Put him down there.
This guy's got a nightstick.
No, I'll take responsibility. It was my stick. I gave it to him.
Stick on the ground right here.
I gave him the stick. I gave it to him.
You psychopaths.
We were just exercising.
We're innocent.
Biggest lies.
Is anybody gonna ask me how I plead? I plead innocent.
You what? Oh, you plead what?
I plead innocent.
Okay.
Let's take this to bench trial.
I got shot in the back.
There's no trial for stuff
it's,
in
it's okay, Benji. We're going to bench trial.
There's no bench trial, X. We're already in here.
We're not going to a bench trial.
We're already in here, X.
These bets, man.
God damn it, man. Got shot in the back.
There you go.
There's no more going back than this. I'm going back, man. They no bench trial, man.
You think you can run an erection with so many cold holes?
Yeah. It's okay, Lisa.
Are you missing something?
You get me out of here, Enigma.
You'll never
get out of that.
I am already.
No, I have.
You'll never get.
Oh my God, no!
You'll never give me a change of my clothes, pal.
Back. They're spoiled.
Let me.
Just get me out of here.
Put them in your pockets for you.
What are you doing?
Let me go.
Yeah, we're good.
6K in cash, though.
Thank you. There you go, buddy.
Hey, geez, are you going to search or something?
You know, give him a cavity search or
something. I'm still missing a taser.
I have your taser, then. Come here.
Come on, man. I didn't do shit.
Yeah, it was my plan, my fault. I did all of it. You guys can take it on me. It was my plan.
Still missed a nightstick.
I have a nightstick as well.
X.
I didn't want to change, man. I'm sorry.
Right. Okay, oh my God, I'm embarrassed. Don't do it.
This is worth it.
I'm just gonna put you in cuff again, and then...
Seeing you eat some dirt was worth every moment of pain, pal.
Yeah.
I'd do it again in a second. I wouldn't even think about it.
Yeah, you would catch your breath for me. I think
especially the guy with the black beard. He doesn't deserve his cuffs.
It won.
Are you out of badness?
You heard me.
Back to the changing area it is.
Everyone good?
Alright, they will all go into a separate cell. For now.
Guys.
Until we figure everything out. And
officer, could you please take the cuffs off?
You could just let me go.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, I feel so bad with the cuffs on my hands. Please, take them off.
Yeah, I feel really bad with a fist in my nose.
Damn, you're romantic, Speedy, aren't you?
Of course.
I learned from my boy Benji, man. He's like the lady killer. I mean, the lady, you know.
No,
the
lady
what?
Lady Jesus! Yo, X!
Yeah, I'm the one who did it. I knocked
him. You know what, X?
What?
You know how we always let them know?
Yeah, well, yeah, of course.
Oh, they know now, bro.
They know now. Yeah, they know now for real.
I think they know, man.
Yeah, they know.
We good.
You
know, bro.
Man.
It was worth
it. What's
wrong? Let's go to Mr. X. I don't know you, but this is the rule of the Waggles, man. We always go down together.
Yeah.
No man behind, put all that
I on. Like it. Hell yeah, man.
I like, take me for a walk.
So you're joining Waggles now, X?
Nah, not really.
No.
No, Speedy, no. Okay.
Nope.
You can go on a date too if you want.
I was just doing a side job with them.
Okay. Didn't work out, huh?
I worked out great. The police is a maniac. They fucking ran us down, man.
So it didn't work out.
Well, it did until it didn't. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So it didn't.
It's kind of like your marriage. At first it works, but then it doesn't. Then you get the divorce. You gotta, you know, custody of the kids, fucking pension, shit like that. It's a fucking disaster, man.
I feel you.
Oh, I'm already out. Hey, tell you what. I'm a free man. Could you take me backwards?
Definitely not.
Nope.
Why not?
Because inciting a riot or being part of a riot.
Sir.
18 months to your sentence.
Oh, come on now, dude. It's not a riot, okay? I didn't want to change my clothes, man.
It is a riot. Yes,
sir. Okay.
You want to start a riot?
Okay, pal. When your mom takes her clothes off, okay? I don't call that a riot.
Oh, man.
Can you guys chill for a minute? Give me some slack, pal.
Can you move?
No.
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 No, man, no.
Perfect.
What's your name, DLC?
Hey, pal, come here. I want to tell you something. One last thing before I go. Come here.
Yeah. What about
me? I'm not gonna punch you. Come real close.
Yeah, no, you're not gonna punch me, huh?
I promise I'm not gonna. I promise.
Jesus fucking Christ, this guy.
Come here.
I swear to God.
I wanna say
everybody can listen. I don't have nothing to hide.
Something.
Just tell me.
I wanna say something.
Once they're all in a cell, I want to.
I wanna say something only to you. Come here.
Don't worry, man. I won't move, man. I know. Don't worry. I know what you're doing.
Come close. Come here. Please.
Gotcha,
it's worth it.
You have fun over there.
I'm not. Come here. Yo! Hey, lady.
Chill, man, chill.
Lady, come here.
Chillax, bro, chill.
Lady, come here.
They know already, X. They know, bro.
Listen, they down bad right now, X. You don't have to drag them to the dirt, okay?
That was the
okay.
Whole PD twice in a row, man.
Okay.
They know, man. You got it, bro.
Okay.
We literally had 3 tasers. And the whole fucking SWAT team came.
Fully decked out M4s for clothes, dude.
We had a baton, man.
Yeah, we had flashlights and batons. Hey, come here, lady. I want to tell to you. Come here.
Yeah, well, I don't really want to to talk to you.
Come on, it's just one thing,
I
please.
I
want to
talk to you.
Just one thing, it's one thing. Please. Come here. Please, it's just one thing, it's one thing. Come here.
Get him like here in the corner.
Okay, I was rude earlier, okay? I think you look beautiful. You look beautiful today. Hey.
It's pretty hot, right?
I want you there or something, okay? Come here.
What you trying to do?
Okay.
I'm good to go, man.
Come here. What I want to say is, come here.
Hey, come here. You come here. Come here.
I'm trying, come here.
Come here.
Please, come here.
Hey.
Come on.
Hey.
Come here. I'm trying, I can't.
Too fucking bad.
Really? That's your punchline? You can do better than that. Try again.
Nah. I'm not that good.
Come on, try again.
No.
You can do better than that.
Nah. I'm not that good at English.
Okay, come.
Hola, mister.
Are you gonna behave?
You know what? I'm out of here.
Santiago,
how's
it
going?
Santi!
Let me go, man! What the fuck is this shit?
Nah, leave Ramos in. Leave him.
What the fuck did I do to you, fool?
Leave no fucking puto behind, man. Don't leave. Let them all go, man.
Oh, you called
you. I'm right, good, man.
What's
good,
your
man.
Name, sir?
Come here.
Oh, my God.
Wait, what the fuck
I was about to let you out. I guess you're staying. Benji, how's your time looking?
Negative 54.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, my friend.
Appreciate it.
Now, you, sir, what's your name?
It's just X. I'm sorry for what just happened, okay?
Just X. Your listen, time's up.
Listen, I just watched X-Men. You seen the movie before? With Magneto and Wolverine?
Yes.
They have a guy called Waterman, right? And he goes through the gel cell bars. I just want to try with you, man.
I'm gonna change clothes while I'm here.
Okay. Well, I'm not Waterman. I'm pretty close to that, though. Very bendable. But if you promise to just beeline it to the exit, I'm gonna let you out of your cell.
Oh, thank you.
You promise?
I see you guys on the outside, man.
I promise.
No shenanigans.
All right, I'm waiting for
you guys. Okay, can I tell you what I want to say?
Oh my God.
Only one person can fit. Come here. Only one person.
Just tell me over here.
What's up?
Put your ear close.
Alright.
Ah!
Yeah. Oh my God. What the fuck was that? I'm gonna change real quick.
Like
get my clothes.
Cool.
Let me get the fuck out of here, dude. Jesus.
Can you stop hurting each other?
Ah, he's trying it. I'm sorry, dude. It's over.
I recognize the nose.
Wow, come on.
I have to say it, man, sorry. Why be hiding here, man? Be free, you know that, right?
Wait, he was running after me, I got scared.
Yeah. Don't take it, don't take it, don't take it, don't- Oh god. Take it, fuck it.
Now?
Are you like, you know, are you lockpicking it?
No, I don't have a lockpick. You got one?
You don't have one? Here is one in the lock, in the glove. Take it, take it. Listen, puto, next time you get out of prison, run to that fucking stupid garage to the left and then lockpick the cars.
Okay.
Hey, this fucking guard behind us, man. Let me knock him out.
You got it.
Be cool, no witnesses. Just gotta wait for the boys.
Okay.
Take down the your window. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Nice, doors are working. Very nice.
What?
Damn, you got it!
What do you mean?
You see the window working now?
Is it?
Yeah, don't you see it? There's no fucking glass on it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I see it.
So listen, what happened at the job earlier, man? Did you shoot? Did you manage to shoot back?
I didn't.
What happened? Like, did you get tapped in the head or what?
Well, I thought to myself, we can get Benji out, so I didn't shoot. I had to shoot.
But I was fucking blasting, puto. And I was like, where the fuck is the backup at, man? Because there were two putos, we were three, right? I thought we had them, you know, when they
listen,
got Benji.
Gunshots are loud. I have really sensitive ears. When the gunshots are, I thought it was only them, dude.
Okay, let's say it was them. Why wouldn't we shoot back then?
Puto, because, you know, if you...
Why you call me? What the fuck you call that? Hell, the bio?
I didn't know, puto.
Well, listen, if guns start shooting, shoot everybody.
All right, shut up, pal.
Huh? Hey, what's up, boys?
Hey, what's Gucci?
Hey, fucking what's Gucci, man? You guys Gucci?
Yeah, man, you cool. I was prison.
Fucking hardcore, man, out here, I'm telling you, man. Prison was fucking
shit.
Hard.
You guys
yeah.
Riot?
Yeah.
Well, a little bit.
Who wants to join? Anyone want to join? Fun.
Join what?
Join.
Wait, what?
No.
I join. I take a join. But anyway, boys, let's bounce.
Hey, where is Benji? Where is
this? They are, you know, kind of stuck in prison.
Oh.
They will get out real soon, though.
All right, okay. Yeah, we can bounce.
Hold on.
No, not like that. I said let's all bounce.
Who's that mob?
Hey, who goes there? Punch him! Yo, Benji, punch him! Yeah! Benji, punch him!
I don't have a...
Wait, KJ, why did you tell him you're hunting?
He's coming soon.
Well, you're with Kendra, you know, you're probably on a date, like what?
Hey, free my boy Benji!
No, you...
Benji's gonna be out soon.
I'm good!
Benji?
Hey,
my boy!
You wanna come back in, Mr. X?
Hey, man, it's just me and you right now.
Fuck!
Why don't you yell in my ear? That's not nice.
I don't have my goddamn cowboy hat!
It went great, bro. It went fantastic. We got through, though. We got through, though, fool.
Nice.
It's
Waterman.
Did you have?
Yeah, we did.
Hey Benji, did you have a plan or did you just try to escape?
No, we got a plan. We got a plan.
Nice. I'm sorry, Mr. B.
Plan A
and
a plan B.
Alright, anyway, let's bounce.
Let's go, man.
Wrong.
Just went wrong.
Gucci, how are you, Mama Sera?
Yeah.
Gucci gang.
Fine, go well.
I mean. So, we came to the first plan, right? And fucking... We sort of slowed...
The same one?
I tried to slow... Yeah. No, the fucking...
Yeah, that was fucking the same plan. That car appeared out of nowhere that we got fucked up.
The fucking locals, dude! It's the fucking locals!
I agree with you. The fucking locals. Actually fucked up.
It's always the locals.
So the thing is, like, also, what fucks us too, right, is we tried to slow down before the tunnel, right? And then we just got rammed.
Like the car was stuck, right? Yeah, so the car got wedged in under the towing.
Yeah.
Wait, so how do you change that for next time then? Like, you just don't slow down, you just run
out? We just gotta make another plan. I don't like this plan anymore.
You know which one I like, Santi?
What?
Just going up to the one in Vinewood, man, the ball. Because they can't do anything. Yeah. The only thing we risk is getting tased. We get tased anyway, right?
Yeah, I agree. It's a good
plan. I tell you, we just fucking load up on the muffins, man, get that sugar rush, and get away quick, bro.
Yeah, I agree.
I can do 260.
Oh, I'm sorry you got caught. That sucks.
Yeah, it sucks.
Cause I don't want to leave the fucking cops on a.
I gotta do a pit stop at the casino. Right? I gotta go to the casino.
How much? Casino.
Yeah, I gotta go deposit some of the money we got, man.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I got some money still. Yeah.
No, you fucking no way.
Yeah, 5K.
Well, you bought a laptop, man. What? So take that shit, bro.
Yeah, we can buy a new one.
Oh.
Alright, what the fuck? Man, so wait, they didn't even search you and you got a gun? Rack? Jesus.
He put that shit up his butt.
Yeah, he did,
Oh, no, I don't. No, it's not the marked bills, it's just the initial cash plus robbing cash.